Welcome to the Wheel of Fortune tournament. Each of you must be excellent players to have made it this far. Congratulations. Let's get to our game. Let's take a look at our first category.
Event. Player one, over to you.
Can't help you this time. Sorry.
Player two, you're up.
I'm gonna spin. L.
We have a total of two L's.
See some serious coinage here. There's gotta be an S.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
I'm gonna buy a vowel. I'd like an A.
Nice move. There are two of them.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please. Is there an N, Vanna?
No.
Player three, on to you.
I think I'll spin, Vanna. Give me an R, Vanna.
There's one in this puzzle.
I'll spin the wheel. Let's see that big one. Could I have an F, please?
Yes, two. Hope they help.
I'd like to spin the wheel. Come on! Come on! Give me a Y.
One Y.
Can I have a P as in pumpkin?
Good. Two P's.
I'll spin the wheel. I'd like a G.
One G. Where is it?
I'd like to spin.
Can do. One M.
I would like to buy a vowel, please. I'll try an O.
Nice move. There are two of them.
I think I can solve it. Super Bowl playoff game.
That's it. All right. Good for you, player three.
Hey, I got one.
That's the end of this round. Let's take a look at the scores.
Yes.
Okay, here's the next puzzle. Let's see what our category is this time.
Thing.
We've got a prize on the wheel this time. Charlie, tell us about it.
Step back in time with a makeover of your living room in elegant 1970s style. Classic design and the best quality, this home furnishing blast from the past is worth $8,250.
Player two, you're up.
Let's give this a spin. Vanna, I'll try L.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
I think I'll spin, Vanna. Let's see that big one. Let's see. I'll try an S, please.
Yes, sir. We've got one of those.
I'll spin the wheel. Vanna, I'll try an N.
We have two N's.
Can I buy a vowel, please? Give me an A.
Afraid not.
Player three, on to you.
Big money, woohoo! R!
Can't help you this time, sorry.
Player one, over to you.
There's one in this puzzle.
That prize is all yours.
Yes, sir, we've got one of those.
Bankrupt. Ouch. Too bad. And you have to give up the prize, too. What a shame. Player two, you're up.
I'll spin, Vanna. Come on, show me the big money. How about an M, as in, good.
One M for you, yes.
I'm gonna spin.
Two Fs.
Free spin. That might come in handy later. That means that the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve?
I think I'll buy a vowel here, Vanna. I'd like an E.
There's one in this puzzle.
I think I know this one. I'd like to solve the puzzle, please. English muffin.
You did it! Fantastic.
That was a toughie, but I was pretty confident with that one.
Let's see how all our players are doing after this round. Are you ready for our next puzzle? Okay, here goes. Here we go. Big money, because in this round, there's a jackpot going on the wheel. Let's see what our category is this time.
Proper name.
Keep your eyes open for the surprise on the wheel.
Player three, on to you.
Let's give this baby a spin. Come on. I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
Not a single L. Player one, over to you. One T, show us.
Yes, two. Hope they help.
A pair of S's. That's a lot of dough. Unbelievable.
Good guess. We've got one for you. Nice move. There are two of them.
Wow, that's a lot of cash.
That's it. Great. Let's check out how all the players are doing after this round. Let's get to the next puzzle. Let's see what our category is this time. Title. Player one, over to you. No. Player two, you're up.
I'll spin. All right, give me a big one. Is there an S?
No, not a single S.
Want to use your free spin?
This looks like a good time to use my free spin. I'd like to spin, please. N, please?
Two of them, as a matter of fact.
Show me the big money! Is there a G, Vanna?
Yes, sir. We've got one of those.
Let's see that big one. Give me an R, please.
There's one in this puzzle.
I'll spin, Vanna. C is in cake.
One C. Where is it?
Let's give this a spin. See some serious coinage here. I'd like an H, please.
Yes, sir. We've got one of those. What a shame.
Player three, on to you.
Oh.
Oh, that's bad luck.
Player one, over to you.
Good
two L's.
There's one in this puzzle.
Bankrupt.
Ouch.
Player two, you're up.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please. Come on, big money, let's go. Let's see. How about a D?
Uh-huh, one D.
I'm going to buy a vowel. I.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
I think I'll buy a vowel here, Vanna. I'd like an O, please, Vanna.
A pair of O's.
I'm ready to solve the puzzle. Elmo in Grouchland.
Correct. Good job, player two.
Whew, I wasn't sure about that one.
That's the end of this round. Let's take a look at the scores. Another round, another puzzle. Let's check it out. The category this time is...
Thing. Player two, you're up.
I'd like to spin, please. L as in lion.
There's one in this puzzle.
I'll spin. Come on, show me the big money. There's gotta be an S.
Afraid not.
Player three, on to you.
I'd like to spin. Come on, come on!
Darn. That's a shame. Sorry, you lose a turn.
Player one, over to you.
Help you this time. Sorry.
Player two, you're up.
I'd like to spin, please. N.
A single N up there.
I'd like to buy a vowel, please. I'll try an A, please.
Sorry, no A's. Player three, on to you.
I will try T.
Yes, two. Hope they help.
I'll buy a vowel, Vanna. Is there an I, Vanna?
Not a single I. Player one, over to you.
Afraid not.
Player two, you're up.
Can I buy a vowel, please? O.
We've got five O's in this puzzle.
That's it for the vowels.
About an F.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
I'll try to solve, please, Vanna. Footlong hot dog.
You did it! Fantastic.
I'm going home with some money now.
Let's see how everybody's doing after this round. What a terrific game. Congratulations, everyone. The bonus round is coming up for our top money winner, Player One. Let's get ready for the bonus round. If you'll just pick a card, we'll see if we can't get you the prize behind it. Thing. We'll show you any of the letters R, S, T, L, N, or E that are in the puzzle. Okay, now I need three more consonants and a vowel. Charlie, tell them what they've won.
What's the hottest, fastest, tallest amusement ride in America? The Screaming Eagle at Six Flags St. Louis? Desperado at Buffalo Bills Resort and Casino? Well, you'll find out when Wheel of Fortune sends you coast to coast to find the best roller coaster in the U.S. of A. Excitement, thrills, fun. This package is worth $22,000, and it's yours courtesy of Wheel of Fortune.
You made a killing! Way to go, Player One. Hope you had fun. See you again.